What's up, guys? This is Shadow Vowed, and today I want to talk about manipulation. Now, in a nutshell, what I mean by manipulation is that a guy or an older male may prey on a more vulnerable, gullible, innocent young female, while vice versa, the other way around, a female may use her body or image to manipulate a guy for money, material items, so on and so forth, etc. Now, humanity is capable of extremely tremendous feats and accomplishments, and raw potential is just there for us to go and excel far and beyond. But it is things and situations like these that hinder us, hinder our progress, and deteriorate us and degrade us into what our society has become today. Now, in this particular situation, males are actually far worse than females when it comes to manipulation. Now, in this situation or scenario, a male can impregnate a woman in a sexual encounter. Now, granted, a guy with half the common sense would use a condom for protection from a sexual transmitted disease or to simply not impregnate the woman, but most guys fail to do so in the first place. And in this situation, some might even argue and defend the male in this situation because it was the female who gave her consent. But at the same time, it might be a younger female who doesn't really know any better in the first place. And based off of this backwoods, devious, selfish decision, based off and reinforced by lust and desire, he is now ruined. Potentially ruined the female's life by impregnating her. And in the same context, manipulation doesn't necessarily have to be pertain to one particular aspect of our culture. It can pertain to, you know, peers, friends, basic relationships with your peers or acquaintances, and so on and so forth, with, you know, family members, and these sort of things are also extremely common. My primary concern with manipulation is not the victims that it involves, but primarily the perpetrator himself. And in a sense, the suspect himself or herself is the victim in this situation. They are screwing themselves over in the long run. And I truly pity them. I truly, deeply, empathetically feel sorry for these poor, poor souls. And not only are they screwing themselves over in the long run, the long road ahead, the rude awakening that is going to be surely soon in their life, but they are also doing something far, far worse. They are doing the wrong type of character development. The people who do this are developing their persona to be a vile, wretched, inconsiderate individual. And that is why they are the primary victims. That is why they further perpetuate their torment. They extend their condemnation. So the bottom line is, don't manipulate others. Don't use manipulation as a tactic or strategy in life. Because in the end, nobody wins. Nobody. Especially not yourself.